Developmental language disorder, or DLD, has been described as one of the most common but poorly identified disabilities. Less than one-third of students with DLD are identified before starting school. One of the first indicators that a student may have DLD is difficulty with learning to read. And because the focus of reading instruction in the early years is on word reading, difficulties with language and reading comprehension may not be apparent until the later years. Speech-language pathologists have expert knowledge in language development and disorder and work as part of the school team to identify students who have DLD, their individual learning needs, and how to best support them. This means that any adjustments to teaching and learning will be just right for each student. Identifying students who have DLD early supports better student learning outcomes